imependeza Bwana siku ya leo, we come purposely to come and celebrate you. Because in this life, you can either be celebrated or tolerated. But we are all here from Kirinyaga, from all the corners in the Republic, to come and celebrate you. God's favor can locate you. I understand a young man from all the way from Canada to come to the altars of the St. Andrews, not the Andrews, but the Umoja, and get somebody by the name Lecho. It's a great favor, because God's favor can locate you.
Rachel is bubbly. She's very bubbly. She's very intelligent. She loves people. And she's a go-getter. And she's beautiful. What I'd like to wish as I begin this journey is God's blessings to grow spiritually with her, and also to grow materially with her. Those two things, spiritually and materially. I love you, Rachel, and let's do this.
That tall one, Pastor Samuel Kawau Ngangira, he's tall, he's taller than Tiju. I don't think I know any other taller person than he is. My name is Rachel Wambui Moneki. So to be Mrs. Kamau, and I'm so excited and so happy that this day is finally here. Very thankful to God for His grace, for His love, and for bringing us this far. I'm so excited. I mean, like, yeah, the morning looks bright. Mm-hmm. So grateful for the good weather. Grateful that everything is falling in place as we had planned and hoped and prayed for. And I hope that everything else will just turn up well. So, yeah. For bringing us this far and for being God, despite of all the things that have happened. A very unique way of how we have met and how we have had this relationship has been something I never thought about, that I'll ever be in a long distance relationship, and look at me. Please, someone pinch me. Yes, yeah, I am. Yeah, getting married to someone that we've dated and done most of the courtship in a long distance. So I'm happy, and I'm looking forward to an amazing day. People will come and dance, we'll celebrate with our parents, with our friends, with the many people that even have traveled, so many people have flew in after a long time just to come and support us, and especially, you know, for Samuel, because most of these people are outside there, and I'm just looking forward to interacting with people and having a lovely day.
You're the one I've waited all my life. Kitu ya wazazi vile wanasema, unajua wakipeana lazima wawe na maneno.
Bwana asifiwe. Thini wali torea gai, nalea morio, nalea roho mutheru, lesho wabui wa mwaniki, nitoa kuneana kuri Samuel Kamau, gayaro muturia wegaine wake, gayaro mwonekera, Gai yaro mweka maudu marea eranire kore yare mamwedete. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Mamu, kona jambo la kusema?
Okay. Oto ya tulidia. Netuwe tekira kumuneana. We have. So that they can start a home. And we pray God to start a home with the blessings. May God bless you as you start your new home. And may he always be your protector and your guide. Bwana asifiwe.
Yes, Kama, can you confirm whether she is rich or another person? Usiende kule kwa Laban ukufanya another 7 years. Yes? Eh? Okay. Hebu tusikie anasema nini? Kameme yake iko wapi? Sala, yes.
Ni yeye.
Eh? You have confirmed?
Yes.
You have no doubt? Okay, let's clap for the parents. They have not cheated. This handsome man that they are giving their daughter. So you will not farm their land for another 7 years. He has been saved that hassle. Makofi kwa wazazi. Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you for raising her up. Thank you for handing over her to me, and I will take care of her.
Man, well, it's true. Yes, thank you very much. Rachel?
Thank you for bringing up the ways of the Lord, and for agreeing with me and, you know, just allowing me to be part of your family.
Continue. Yes. They are saying they are sharing this union. Na wazazi, tusalimiane sasa, lakini kabla ya kusalimiana, let's see ya. Najua Dandi wa Sam ajaongea. So that he can also say something and hear what he is saying.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Mimi kijana yangu aliniambia ametosha. Na mimi nikaona kweli sikukataa. Na akazunguka akapata moja akaleta kwangu nikamwambia sawa sawa nitaongea na wazazi. Tumeongea tumekubaliana. Na sasa huko na bibi maishani mwako. You accept my blessings, both of you. If we shop a God, live with him and trust him is my prayer. Thank you.
Amen. Makofi kwa mzazi wa Sam. Mom, uko na jambo la kusema? Umeongezeka. Amen. Thank you very much. Sasa, wazazi msalimiane na mketi. Msalimiana, just sit down so that you know.
I, Samuel Kamau Ngangera, take you, Rachel Wambui Mwaneki, to be my lawfully wedded wife. According to God's law, I promise to love you, comfort and care for you, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others. Live to you alone as long as we both shall live. God be my helper. Amen.
I, Rachel Wambui Mwaneki, take you, Samuel Kamau Ngangira, to be my lawfully wedded husband according to God's law. I promise to love you, honor you, comfort and care for you, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others as long as we both shall live. God be my helper. Amen.
I give you this ring as an ornament and pledge of the promise I've made to you according to God's law. I'm taking you to live with me in a bond of fellowship from today onwards, in times of ease or times of hardship, in times of prosperity or times of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health, to love you, to cherish with what I have and what I shall have. Honor you even in days to come as long as we live together. God be my helper.
Amen. Amen. Say amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, kanisa tuseme. Amen. Makofi kwao. Asante. Oh, wonderful, wonderful.
I give you this ring as ornament and pledge of the promise I have made to you. According to God's law, I'm taking you to live with you, to live with me in a bond of fellowship from today onwards, in times of ease or times of hardship, in times of prosperity or times of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health, to love you, to cherish you with what I have and what I shall have. Honor you even in the days to come, as long as we live together. God be my helper.
Okay, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
amen.
That you have now made a covenant together in marriage, I declare before God and before this congregation that you are man and wife,
And I do this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Can you say? Those whom God has joined, let no human being separate. We want to present to you the newest couple in the city of Nairobi, Mr. and Mrs. Samuel Kamau Ngangira. Makofi kwako.
Reach give, I won't give it up. This is what we came here for. We came here for love. I know it's here, love. This is what we came here for.